Hello everybody, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today, we're starting a new profile. This is our last one. We lost all the videos for it, unfortunately. So, I decided we're just going to start over. We got $4,924 for level 0, 177 XP. Just only got that much because I just got finished with the very first load. We can't look at the bank or anything. We don't really have no place to buy a truck because we don't have no dealers unlocked. We got one here, the KW dealership. So, other than that, everything's built still about the same. We're starting off down here in Pecos, Texas instead of Alaska this time. We got all of Mexico. We got the reformer mod in, the California mod. We got basically the same as the other profile. We just gotta start over. So let's see what they got here for the used trucks. Yeah, we already know all that. Thank you very much. We could buy a shitty truck. We had enough money. Where's a Mac there? I think the first truck we're going to get is going to be the, like last time, we're going to do the KW. Well, it's not going to let us do it that way. Okay, here we go. KW. Right here. Oh, we got a level 1 before we unlock it. $73,000. So, we should be able to make that pretty, shouldn't be too bad. I do got a hardcore economy mod installed, so we're not going to get paid nowhere near as much as we did if we should regularly haul the load. So let's see if we can hit level 1 here, and we'll go from there. So we've got a frac tank to Fort Stockton, Texas. I haven't decided whether we're going to take out a loan at the bank to get the truck, or we're just going to try to make the money. We'll see how the first load or two goes. Got us off an old Mac. Let's go see if we can make some money. I can remember how to get out of this place. We're down here in Pecos, Texas at the wool refinery here. Well, that's about right. One dude working his ass off, another one not doing a damn thing. I feel for you, man. I really do. Oh, shit. You know what? Hold on. I'm gonna turn the fatigue off. We don't need no cutscenes. We don't want that shit on either. Look at my shifting. Yeah. Automatic. Yeah, okay. Accessories. Yeah, baby. Up steering rotation. Crank that up just a little bit there. And from reverse, we're just going to disable. Okay, that should get us going. We do have a physics mod in. We got several blocks physics mod installed. It It is 5:04 a.m. on a Tuesday morning. I've got 99 miles, about 2 hours, what it says. So I got my hard drive problem fixed. We've got a new hard drive, so we don't have to worry about that. I'm making sure we're saving the game often, real often. So if something does happen, we can go back. We shouldn't have any more problems. I hope not. It'd be nice to actually finish one of these series out. But it gives us something to do, right? Ain't nothing wrong with starting over. Got a brake check coming up. Yeah, I think I see some construction road work going on up there. Fire truck. Winner, winner, winner. I go a mile down the road, it's going to take us 4 hours to get there. Ain't nobody doing a damn thing, standing around, sitting down. All right. Damn, we got a broke down bus. Let's see, we need to stay in this lane over here. Fargo, Texas. Been looking for mods to use it to doing starting a new profile over. There's not really too many out there. I'm trying to keep them, like, if I'm putting in a truck mod, I want the truck to actually cost like what it would cost in real life if you just go down and buy it. The same with the trailers. I don't want to, like, super load or one trailer that pays twice as much as the rest of them. Like the NASCAR hauling trailer. Keep it pretty legit. Yeah. It's a little rough, isn't it? I was thinking about starting off down there in the bottom of Mexico, but those loads just don't pay worth a crap down there. It'd take us a while to get any money built up. I mean, it's going to anyway with that economy we might. Don't want to make it impossible. Like a good challenge, but turned out braking intensity down some. Let's really push the pedal and it stopped almost all the way. I don't know if we can go this way and get there or not. We'll try it. Looks like we can. A little wide here. know what the hell that is on the ground, but we're running it over. Oh, our first delivered, load delivered. Well, actually the second, but first one. We met level one. I'll go ahead and do our hazmat. We got the bank here. Bro, that's $184,000, $1,814. You can borrow up to 130,000. I don't know if we want to go in debt or not, though. So what kind of trucks you got here? I think I don't really see anything that catches my eye. Yeah, I think we're just going to get the W900A. It turned out to be a good mood last good move. Again here. Here it is. Right in front of me. Okay, we're just gonna leave it in day cab for now. Standard frame. We'll put in the let's do the old Detroit. AV92. The injector. That's going to give us 82,000, okay. We want 13 speed in it. What do we got on 13 speeds? 373. Pushing 480 horses. So let's say 373 should be good. Okay, no custom knobs or anything like that. Go ahead and have my paint set up. Shit. Don't have my color. Okay, we'll just go with the gray. A good color anyway. Put these down here. Gray's alright. Let's put some rims on her and it should be ready to roll. Well, okay, we might have enough money for some rims. Let's see. Let's go KW. Nope. We're not going to have enough money to get these rims. I think we might. 103. 105. Okay, let's go to the inside here. Let's get our GPS. Hopefully this thing doesn't cost too much. Put that back up here in the corner. Let's go back to the outside. I think we're gonna put a visor on it too. That'll work. Wanna add some flaps back here to the back of it. Let's see, we got a Detroit in this thing. Which one of these are Detroit? Yes. Like a good starting truck. Get the job done. I'm gonna take out another loan at the bank for get some fuel for it. Manager. We're driving. Okay. Let's drive it. Let's go. It'll take about 4 hours to load. There she is. It's like a good starting truck to me. Sounds like old Detroit, loud as hell too. Fix the volume on my headset. It's time for a new one. One year keeps getting all staticky. Alright, freight market. We are down here in pickles. Nothing. Not up anything. That's about right. So we're going to come down here to Fort Stockton. All right, let's do that. Set the setting once and it'd be the same for all trucks. Each truck. It hadn't been updated since like version 1.42. I like it. I think it's a good truck. I'll get all the settings set back up eventually. I'm not gonna buy me any steering wheels, put it on my steering wheels. It cost too much, couldn't it? Three spoked. Seconds I'm going. $100 ticket. That is just stupid. All these cars, none of them are going in. At least what, $2,000 a day to stay in profit. boot sticking out on the side. We missed it, surprisingly. Switch it over to manual transmission later on. It's just nice not having the damn gears. Like that much of a difference, but it changes quite a bit. Should run the RPMs up or just a little bit more. scanner. Scanners and container hold. The hot air balloon at first, but it's not moving. When you hit the brakes hard, it rolls backwards. Where the hell parked that damn forklift there? What do you know? The lights would glow. A little crooked, but it'll be alright. 108 miles, 3 hours, 6 minutes, 22.9 gallons of fuel. Got 2 grand off there. 2 grand and 265 XP. That's going to be the first episode right there. We're doing a little series we got going on. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And don't forget to...
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.